Now Jordan's alone on the baseline. Sanders nor Elo have scored yet for the Cavaliers. They trail it by four.
Thing is now, you got to get your hands up. You can't play with your hands down. It's now because the hook is almost automatic.
Nice. They talk about stopping Jordan from
Jordan with the rebound. No offensive boards for the Cavs.
Ahead to Grant.
Shoot the jumper and they miss it. You notice the rebounds are not landing in the paint. They're going out there. Olajuwon, Ewing, Robinson, and Barnes.
Beautiful. He is 4 of 6 from the floor, is Michael. He has 8 points.
Sounds so easy when you say, well,
loses his dribble. Now four. Jordan back into the game and firing. Jordan into the paint again.
For the pick and roll. Michael just taking his time because he wants to get down into this area. See, he's feeling it now.
He really makes this team strongest because he's on. This combination may be the best.
Right. His first miss of the night.
Jordan from 20.
Grant gets it down.
Jordan into the paint. Sanders got a piece of it. Michael has 19.
Just watch how Michael goes down inside. How did he make it?
Michael's turnaround.
And he makes it look so easy. He always fakes the same way. Goes back to the basket. He fakes this right and dunks. Now watch that. There's that guy again. He's all by himself.
They clear the side for Jordan. Elo sees his life. Jordan has 27. First points from him. 10 to shoot for the Bulls. Jordan is open for the jumper.
Out of their offense.
There's the double team on Jordan. Pippen's the open man.
Scoring 51 points a game.
First Grant got the pass to Jordan. Pippen with a block. He's done it all. Jordan is not going to put it in the face of Cleveland. He knows better.
Well, maybe he would.